yourself.
So exciting, live!
It's the best Saturday morning show on your TV screens.
Yes,
yes, top celebrities.
He's 17.
Huge stars.
Amazing competitions and chart-topping videos. Saturday, 25 past 9, CITV. It's time for...
Where am I going to find the new dog? It could take months.
Sorry, he's not for sale.
Or is he? Woof, later.
It's here, the best dance album of 94. It's got 40, yes, 40 of the biggest dance hits of the year. It's got the lot, all wrapped up in one fantastic double CD or cassette. The best of dance, 94. It's what you've been dancing to all year, and now you can get it. Believe it, the best of dance 94 from Telstar.
The Black Knights are on the quest for the treasure at the Dragon Castle, but they must fight the Dragon Knight, the magic wizard, and his secret weapon. Only two. No, only one gets to the treasure.
Help! The dragon!
I've always used Pampers Baby Dry working in the nursery,
but I was tempted by a special offer on these other thick nappies. My son Ryan and I were out for a walk. We talk about the trees and the birds, and all of a sudden Ryan became very upset. I took his nappy off him. His bottom was very clammy. I'll never change from Pampers nappies again.
Only Pampers Baby Dry has this baby dry layer. It speeds wetness away, faster than the next best thick nappy, keeping baby drier.
You live and learn, don't you? Ryan and I are definitely back with Pampers Baby Dry. We don't want anything to get in the way of our fun.
Pampers Baby Dry, the driest Pampers ever, for drier, happier babies.
Hey, Grandma, want to play a game?
Let's play Brain Bash. Two touch
Brain
three.
Bash, the 5-in-1 electronic voice
seven
command
five.
Game.
0 plus 3 minus 0 1 touch
that
five.
Makes you
touch
think
four.
Fast.
6 touch 3 plus 2 plus 1 1 touch
Act
2
fast.
4 touch 3 7 minus
or
5.
You'll get bashed.
Next game.
Brain Bash from Tiger.
If you've got the brains, we've got the bash.
Get to it. Come on.
When you've tackled the surf and won, nothing's better than the great taste of Kellogg's Frosties as part of your nutritious breakfast.
They're great!
We're here to observe the Fisher-Price Rumple Bear in its natural habitat. These floppy, rumply bears thrive on kisses, cuddles, and bear hugs, and often travel in packs. So watch out! Rumple Bears are about, and they'll soon be migrating your way. Rumple Bears, new from Fisher-Price.
It's now 29, 38 of the biggest hits around on one great value double album. Now 29, that's what I call music.
Avenger Penguins, have you heard what they're saying? What a fine figure of a penguin. Rocky, the wittiest penguin in the Western world. His mum. Wow, wish I could do that. Eddie kidding. That's enough. Watch Avenger Penguins, Fridays at 4 on CITV. They're brilliant, the announcer.
CITV, no man and other green. Carpets in tremendous voice.
Chunky Club Seal of Polar Bear Steaks, that's right. Mum's been to Iceland.
Howdy, kids. Howdy, doody, 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 doody. It's Ricky time.
Oh,
goody, goody, it's Ricky's home, it's Ricky's home. Maybe they'll show more picture.
Oh, I do hope not. We'll never hear the last of it.
Ricky time, it's Ricky time.
I'm a lobster dandy, love spot. Wiggle your tail and smile your spot. You, it's me, it's Ricky time.
Oh, for heaven's sake, I'm going to be ill.
Ooh, here's Ricky.
There's Ricky, it's Ricky.
I can see that, it's twonking Ricky.
Well, wave then.
I'm going to strike you.
Are you waving? Ricky's waving. Where's your sack load, Ricky? Down on the floor? Shall we have a look at everyone's pictures, shall we?
Tell me when it's over.
Here's a smashing picture from Jenny in Leicester. What is that? Smashing picture. Well done, Jilly. Jenny, a badge on its way to you. Let's have a look at our next picture, shall we? And this is from a Mr. Wolf.
That's me, bro. It's me. My picture's going to be on the telly.
Whoop-a-dee-doo-dah.
And it's of...
It's Ricky. It's a picture of Ricky.
Something.
Ricky? Come on.
And like most of the pictures we get on Ricky time, it's rubbish!
What?
I'm beginning to like him. What am I saying? I'm saying that these pictures we get on Ricky time, they're rubbish! 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 Look at them! Look at this! It looks like it's been drawn by a seven-year-old!
They have!
I'm sick! I'm sick of these ears! Shall I tell you something else? I'm sick of this scrappy puppet! And I'm sick of these idiots! Dungaree! I don't have to do this, you know! I'm very good in pantomime! My wishy-washy is unsurpassed! I've got a degree, you know!
I'm almost moved to pay me licence fee.
He tore up my picture.
Do you know, this will go down in history along with Valerie Singleton and that elephant.
Why do they let a psycho delinquent like that on TV?
Well, he probably wasn't when he started.
Oh, I wonder if I'll still get my badge.
Come on, it was your picture that set him off, eh? Won't be a badge you'll get. It'll be a summons.
Now, boys and girls, balloon animals.
You see, I told you he was going to be here.
Eh? Oh, he won't be here. He'll be in the twiddly winky twilight home for loony presenters by now.
Oh, can't we wait and see? You can loiter by the deli with your mouth open.
Ah! Come here. Here we go. Right.
Oi!
Oh! You can't do that!
Give it here.
Yes.
You. The motto's pilot high, sell it cheap. Not eat it, you stupid moron. Now put it back.
Manager, where's the manager? My baby's missing.
Oi! Charlotte! Excuse me, madam. I think you'll find your offspring is full. Oh, yes!
Hello, sir. Would you like a taste?
Would I?
Ah!
coming along nicely.
What on earth is that?
Polyfiller.
That's £378.28.
Oh, I don't think I've got enough. Can I put something back?
What do you want to put back? Tin peaches.
No, I'm keeping these. Can I put the rest back?
Look, how much money do you have?
28 pence.
Mr. Sellens! Mr. Sellens!
Oh, that's it, they're here. And here they are, our lucky winners. Congratulations. You're our millionth customer.
Mr. Sellens!
And guess who's here to present the prizes? It's John Eccleston. Who?
Hello, congratulations. You've won the first prize, obviously, in the supermarket trolley dash frenzy. And that means that everything that you collect in your 1 minute, you get to keep absolutely free. Where's Mr. Ricky Time? He's been detained, I believe. Hmm. Have you got a Ricky Time badge? No, I haven't, but I've got a signed photograph somewhere. Hopeless.
So, gentlemen, to the start line. Your trolley awaits, Marl.
But Mr. Sellens...
Once again, congratulations. You have 1 minute from the moment I fire my start gun to collect as much as you can for free.
Marl. Ready?
On your mark.
Steady!
Hang on!
They're not the millionth customer.
No, they look more like talking wolves to me.
Ricky! Hey, this is my gig. I open the supermarkets.
Well, you're not doing panto in Hull.
Stop letting my think about it.
Wow! Meat City!
He were goblin heaven.
There's someone! Come on, push! I'm pushing!
Stop it! Cannot stop it!
We love you! We love you!
Happy this, we've done well, haven't we?
We have.
I oh, love it.
Get on, come on!
Yep, that's talking wolves, all right.
Doing advanced maths homework.
Simple.
Hacking into your sister's diary.
Easy.
Winning mastermind.
All for beginners. But this is virtually impossible.
Fridays at 20 to 5 on CITV, virtually impossible. Just try it.
Coming up.
Where am I going to find a new dog? It could take months.
sorry. It's not for sale.
No, I wouldn't bet on it. Woof. Next.
My name's Coco, I'm a monkey like you. And here are...
Sooty Sweet, Teppy, and Pooh.
We're finger puppets, you can't find shops. You only get us free with Coco Pops. Oh,
put on your very own Sooty and Coco show with free Kellogg's Coco Pops finger puppets.
One in each special pack of Coco Pops.
Perfect.
Henry, tonight's a special night, Henry.
I know it's a special night, lass. It's not every night you get to bake a batch of Old English.
How much longer?
Only another 6 hours. To make it tasty, you have to make it slowly. My father gave me the recipe and I'll pass it on to my sons.
Sons? You'll be lucky.
Old English from Warburton's, Bakers Born and Bred.
Have you heard the news? Huggies are changing. For the better.
Huggies now have a new stay-dry system. Just look how it holds wetness away to help stop leaks better and keep your baby's skin even drier.
And you can move more easily than in ordinary bulky nappies. New Huggies, now even drier.
Let's find the treasure. What's that?
Run, men, run! Oh, it's tilted! Help!
Let's hide it here.
Look, the treasure.
What's that? Ladies, they haven't got us yet.
I still think you crack us to go to the country.
I'm a vet, Mum. I belong in the country. Country air, country people, country ways.
Here, you the new vet?
Yes.
Follow me. I need you.
But I haven't even moved in yet.
She'll be all right now. Keep her here for a couple of days to get her strength back.
Right, well, that's happening.
Coffee would be nice.
Don't have none.
Good job I bought my own, then.
Smells good.
Yes. There's no taste like Nescafe.
Yeah. You might need this here, for when you come next time.
Next time?
What mark would you give your hairstyle for lasting hold? 4. Three, 8.
-8.
Luckily, VO5's power styling range gives you ultimate hold. Alberta VO5 plus VO5 equals 10.